Namaste. How often does this happen? You meet a potential prospect, a potential client, and he says ki bhai, aapke saath agar kaam kar pao, you the CEO or the owner, then bahut badhiya hai bhai. That's what I want. I want to work with the owner, the CEO, the kind of services that you have to offer and your stuff. Agar aap jaisa koi hai na, to bas baat ban jaye, fir main aapse kaam karta hoon. Sometimes this does happen. And the point is, and you just as an owner, you start thinking, अरे यार काश मेरे पास कोई ऐसा हो who's worth like 80-90% of my दिमाग और my kind of effort that I put or as good as me 90%, it'll be great. What? Let's look at reality. ये होना नहीं है. Very rarely are you going to find someone in your business who's as good as you or better than you. Very rare. Yeah, we have heard all this management के हाँ भाई आपसे अच्छा आदमी recruit करना चाहिए सब ठीक है लेकिन आपसे ज़्यादा अच्छा आदमी आपका business चलाने के लिए आपको नहीं मिलने वाला. Let's be very very practical and clear. So what do you do in this case? How will you ever scale up? The idea is the client or a potential client is not necessarily looking for you. He's looking for, if you really twist your head a little bit and understand, what you need to really do is need to have a team who's trained, who's super good, and who's better than what the competition has to offer. If you can meet that, you've cracked the client in the right way. You're going to get free of your time if you really, really figure this out. And this is my thought process. You, as an owner, cannot always give time in doing 25 things. You've got to have a team, and the team's got to get trained, and the team's got to do work which is better than what your competition does, and that's it. Thank you.